Hi, I'm Dr. Rick Clifford, and I want to ask you a question. What do you know about regenerative medicine or regenerative therapy? Did you know that Peyton Manning, after he had neck surgery, had to go through regenerative medicine in order to be able to get back playing because the neck surgery had failed and didn't give him the response that he needed after having that done? So if you're facing any type of surgery, be that neck surgery, back surgery, knee surgery, shoulder surgery, please contact us so that we might be able to help you avoid having surgery at all costs.